see, I'm gonna find a selected sign card with my tongue. This is not so blasé where you find it with the digits of the hands. So that's okay. This is with my tongue, okay? So, here we go. You don't mind helping me out?
Sure.
Very good, because I need a lot of help. That's what my friends say. Also, I'm gonna show you how, I'm gonna show you how I do what I do, but not really, okay? Now, in order for me to show you the little secret part, I'm gonna have to put you in a trance. It's a mild trance, so do not fret. I'm not gonna make a scene, have you puff like a duck or anything like that. All right? All right. So I'm gonna need two cards to place you both into a trance.
Okay.
All righty? Cool. So two cards, I'm gonna crisscross and then overlapping them. All right? What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the two cards, place them together, and I'm gonna rotate them. I'm gonna twirl them together. It's gonna give me the image of the two blending together. As soon as you see the image of the two cards blend together, that's when you'll be in a trance. It's only called an illusion, a fusion.
Okay.
So if it freaks you out, keep it together. Okay, here we go. So, look at the cards.
Yes.
Oh, you're seeing the image. You're seeing the image of the two becoming one. Yeah, it's kind of a strange phenomenon, but I'm sort of used to it. So now that you're in the trance, let me just separate them. All right, and put those away. So stay in the trance.
Okay.
Okay, don't go anywhere. Alrighty, so my deck of cards, they're not in any special order, they're in random order. I'm gonna put down the deck, you say stop. I'm gonna show the two of you the card. Don't say the card out loud, just say stop. No, just say stop.
Stop.
Okay, so my eyes are closed. I show you the card, show you the card, show the camera crew the card. So I'm gonna place that card back on the bottom of the deck, I don't have a clue. And I'm gonna place all the cards back into the case, all right? So, I want you to look me straight in the eye, and then I'm gonna see the image of your card. Oh, she is so there. I see, no, over here, focus, stay in the zone. I see a queen, and it's a reddish queen. Yep, yep, over here, a diamond. A queen of diamonds, right?
Yes.
Right? Now, I don't really read minds. Actually, my thoughts get in the way. I don't have that gift. But I have a little secret, okay? If you can zoom in here, you'll notice that I have a little door on my card case. Now, when I show you the card, and I place the cards back in the deck, the bottom card is facing the door. When I place the cards inside the card case, I just slide that little door open, and I can see the card, right? Isn't that clever, right? No one has a clue, all right? I just, you know, just close that little door back. I play the part and I see the card, okay? So now I explain to you under hypnosis how it works. Now we're gonna get to the one where they help me win the contest. I'm gonna place this card away, and so you're gonna select the card, okay? Again, they're not in any special order, blah, blah, blah. I'm gonna fan the cards out, and I want you to take the marker, because I don't want you to touch the deck. It's a sterilized deck. And then I want you to place a point at one card. Okay, so don't open the cap. You don't have to open the cap, but just point to one card. Now you have a free choice. Okay. Was that obvious? Oh, that was, call me Captain Obvious. That was too obvious. I'll mix the cards up. Just touch the marker on one card. Just one card. That one right there. All right, my eyes are closed. I'm going to show you the card. Now, just as long as it's not the same 10 of clubs that I tried to. That's weird. That's never happened before. Again. I think the card wants to be part of the act, so just write your first name on the card. I asked you to write your name so we can verify that it is the card that was selected.
Yes.
I mean, I could have a duplicate 10 of clubs and blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
Now, I'll take the marker back. That's how I got it. Nice try. Okay, so so the 10 of clubs with your name on it. Now, we've never prepared this in advance, right?
Mm-hmm.
Excellent, just like we rehearsed. Okay, I'm just playing. We never met. We never prepared this. I'm gonna take your card and put it back in the deck. I'm gonna mix the cards up. I'm gonna find the card with my tongue. Do not try this at home. Very dangerous.
Okay.
So now I hope the top card's on your card. Is it safe as a cell? That's on your card. I hope the bottom card's on your card. So your card is somewhere in the middle. I find the card with my tongue. Take that as a yes?
Yes!
I go through a pack a day.
What?
I go through a pack a day.
How
now,
did you do that?
With my tongue.
That was crazy.
But it gets better. Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Here's the grand finale. that little trap door that I told you is how I get a vision, or if I erase the trap door with my finger, it's not really there. Oh, you want to touch and feel? No, go ahead. No, wait. I told you, you were both in a trance, so it doesn't make any sense.